Good afternoon to all my senior doctors and my fellow doctor. Today I am going to present trinatrum for one body. Hope you like it all. The first natrum for today's topic is natrum miroticum. As you all know, its source is mineral kingdom. Synonym is common salt or sodium chloride. Prover is Dr. Hanneman sir and biochemical prover are W.H. Schuschler. Now, its formula is NaCl and duration of action is 40 to 50 days. Miasmatic background is psoriasis and temperament is irritable, nervous. And diathesis is anemic and thermal relationship is hot patient but catches cold easily. Next, it is an introduction of natrum miroticum. It is a very powerful polycrystal remedy and it's make long-lasting changes in our body. It found in all the tissue of body, but not found in enamel of teeth. It also found in all kind of foods, and it is a biochemical remedy of highest importance. Largely found in the aqueous humor of eyes and crystalline lenses. Deficiency of salt produce malnutrition, anemia, and emaciation. And it also a great remedy for emaciation and loss of flesh. It occur evidently in nature nearly everywhere. I will tell you one interesting fact about sodium chloride or natrum mu. It comprises around 2.6% of our earth crust. Next, it is easily soluble in water and but not in alcohol. It extracted from seawater. Okay, it is a very important point of natrum mu. It stimulates every tissue of body by entering the cell of body. Next. Okay, I mentioned that it is a polycrystal remedy. So its sphere of action is whole body. This is an important sphere of action. Name as thyroid gland, gastrointestinal tract, blood, lymphatic system, eyes, nutrition, liver, genital organs, spinal cord, skin, and etc. I'm going to cover a few of them. So start with the thyroid gland. As you all know that hypothalamus stimulate pituitary gland and pituitary stimulate thyroid gland. And here thyroid gland secrete thyroid hormone like T3 and T4. T4 normally increases the secretion of gastric juice and movement of GIT tract. So how natrum help in natrum mu related here? When natrum mu or sodium chloride helps transporting iodide to follicular cell, and that iodide from there it really reaches to thyroglobulin and help in producing the thyroid hormone T3 and T4. So you see that deficiency of sodium chloride lead to iodide will not reaches to thyroglobulin and hence halt the production of T3 and T4. And because of secretion of gastric juice and movement of GIT tract is affected, which lead to malnutrition and emaciation. Next on gastrointestinal tract. It stimulates digestion by improving the flavor of food and acting on the stomach itself by favoring the secretion of gastric juice. How natrum miroticum helps in the secretion of gastric juice? As you see in the diagram, carbon dioxide comes from blood and merge with water and form H2O, which are carbolic acid. And carbolic acid is very unstable compound, which again broke into CO3 and H ions. Now the HCl, NaCl or sodium of chloride, which present in the cell, break into the sodium and chloride. Here sodium combined with bicarbonate and chloride goes to parietal cell to form HCl, and which finally goes to stomach and help in digestion. एक डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ सोडियम क्लोराइड लीड्स टू डिस्टरबेंस इन गैस्ट्रिक जूस कॉजेस इनडाइजेशन और मैरास्मस लाइक कंडीशन. नेक्स्ट, नेट्रेम्यूर एंड इट्स एफिनिटी टू वाटर. फर्स्ट इन ड्रॉपसी, सो हाउ इट्स हेल्प इन ड्रॉपसी. एज वी नो दैट सोडियम क्लोराइड होल्ड्स द वाटर इन साइड द सेल फॉर इक्विलिब्रियम ऑफ बॉडी फ्लूड्स एंड कीपिंग सेल हाइड्रेटेड. रिड्यूस अमाउंट ऑफ सोडियम क्लोराइड कॉजेस डिहाइड्रेशन विच लीड्स टू एक्यूमुलेशन ऑफ वाटर आउटसाइड द सेल. दिस इज नोन एज ड्रॉपसी. इफ इट कलेक्टेड इन अ ब्रेन इट्स कॉल्ड हाइड्रोसेफेलस. एंड इफ वाटर गेट कलेक्टेड और एक्यूमुलेटेड इन नर्व फाइबर इट्स कॉजेस वीकनेस एंड मे लीड टू ड्रॉजीनेस. टीयरी आई. नेट्रामुल इज अ गुड रेमेडी इन वेरियस आई ट्रबल. डेफिशियंसी ऑफ सोडियम क्लोराइड कॉजेस लैक्रिमेशन एंड लैक्रिमेशन इज थिन एंड वॉटरिंग. Because sodium chloride is not available in adequate amount in eyes to hold the water, so that eye cannot hold the water, this lead to tearful eye. And same when it is come to the nasal discharge, it also thin and watery. Next is anemia. Anemia, deterioration of blood occur in quantity as well as quality, producing anemia. Anemia produced by two reasons, deficiency and excess. Deficiency lead to dryness of red cell, causes destruction of red cell and lead to anemia. And second is excess lead to more water collected inside the cell and causes red cell become globular and rupture and causing anemia. And skin. In the skin, the reduced amount of natrum causes athe or blister in the skin because same the because water cannot hold by cell, it goes outside the cell. It may lead to athe or blister in the skin. Next, in hair fall, adequate amount of salt intake help in providing nutrition to hair follicles. Increased amount of salt intake for long time affect the nutrition of hair follicles and causing alopecia because it is deposit in the root of hair follicles and nutrition does not enter the hairs causing hair fall or alopecia. In diarrhea, in normal healthy condition, our intestinal mucous membrane absorb water with the help of sodium chloride. But in deficiency, as it is not able to hold the water, it lead to diarrhea. If excess loss of water happens, it leads to constipation. Salt is the natrum shows a strong desire for salt intake. It is because there is deficiency of salt in the body and body wants to fulfill that by eating more salt, but it will be not helps as we know that our body needs it in micro form. And I will give you one example. If insulin give outside it helpful, but pancreas became out of order. In our homeopathy, we prescribe medicine to work the pancreas to produce insulin by itself. Similarly, here come our savior, Natrum-U. It provides the required micro form of salt, which in turn helps the body hold and maintain the necessary amount of salt, which we get from wheat, pulses, fruit, etc. Okay. There are lot many more thing in Natrum eroticum, but for today's session, I will keep it to this much only. Next, Natrum is our Natrum phosphoricum. Okay. Natrum phos. Source is Mineral Kingdom. Synonym is sodium phosphate or phosphate of soda. Brewer is E.A. Farrington and W.H. Schuller. Formula is Na2HPO4. Miasmatic background is tubular and psychotic. Temperament is bilious and melancholic. Diathesis is gouttic and rheumatic. Thermal relationship is chilly patient. Next. Natron Falls has so many points to discuss, but I will discuss this keynote point of Natron Falls. First is acidity, second is rheumatic and gout and lymphatic gland. First, start with acidity. Natron Falls and acidity. Our stomach produces so many acids when we eat. One of them is lactic acid. As you see in flow chart, Natron Falls bind with lactic acid, break into carbolic acid and water, and carbolic acid expel through the lungs in the form of CO2 and water expel through the urine. So deficiency of Natron Falls lead to increased level of lactic acid and causes acidity. In children, consume extra amount of milk and sweet, it increases acidity and causes indigestion. They may smell sore also. And Natron Falls for that condition is great remedy. Next is Natron Falls and rheumatic and gout. Deficiency of Natron Falls causes deposition of uric acid in joint. Why it's happen? We have to go in biochemistry. H ion get secreted into the renal tubules. Here H ion combined with Na2HPO4, sodium hydrogen phosphate, or called natrum phosphoricum, to form NaHPO4, which is sodium dihydrogen phosphate, and excreted through urine. If deficiency of Natron Falls lead to increased level of hydrogen ion, because Natron Falls is not converted into sodium dihydrogen phosphatase. So it's lead to metabolic acidosis. This lead to deposition of metabolic acid, which are uric acid, lactic acid. If deposited in kidney, it damages the kidney, and in deposit the joint, it's lead to rheumatic and gouttic complaints. Next is Natron Falls and lymphatic gland. When lactic acid get accumulated into lymphatic gland, it restrict the albumin present in those gland. This result in swelling of lymphatic glands, and Natron Falls help in removing lactic acid from body and hence curing swelling in the lymphatic glands. Okay, here we come our final Natron sulfuricum. It's also mineral kingdom and synonym is sodium sulfatase. Brewer is W.H. Schuller, Nanning, Vaughan and Scatter. Formula is Na2SO4. Duration of action is 30 to 40 days. And miasmatic background is psychosis. Temperament is bilious and melancholic. Uric acid diathesis and thermal relationship is chilly patient. Okay. Natrum sulf. Natrum sulf also work on water management in body. It draw out the water from the blood. It eliminates the water produces from breakdown of lactic acid into the carbolic acid and water. The carbolic acid as usual excreted through the lungs and water through the urine. If natrum sulf decreases, water get collected in the body. If it collected, accumulated in the liver, liver get enlarged. How? Because water get accumulated in intracellular cells or tissue. This create the pressure causing bile to squeeze out through the liver and causes diarrhea. Initially, diarrhea was yellowish, greenish in diarrhea in color, and later it become watery. Why diarrhea? Because bile irritates intestinal mucosa and hence causes diarrhea. This can be cured by Natron sulf. Next is Natron sulf in pancreas. Pancreas help in the digestion of carbohydrate and sugar. So deficiency lead to diabetes because sugar level is increase of deficiency of natron salt. So natron salt helps pancreas in this process. Natron salt also help in urinary system, biliary system, fever, asthma, and meningitis. So many diseases where natron salt helps. So three natrums like natrum eroticum, natrum fos, natrum salt, which I talk about, it is a very important for our body. As you see that these are the key aspect of internal function and also in helping balancing. Okay. Balancing the things such as body fluid, eliminate the waste product and acid neutralizer, etc. Any imbalance lead to imbalance in body function. So I hope I have explained the three natrum for one body in a clear way. Thank you. Thank you for everyone.